Hi, today I'm going to tell you how to use Eden Photos AI automatic organization features. So I'm going to jump on my screen real quick here and I'm going to show you the process. So essentially, I currently have a folder already added to the app. Like we've seen in our previous videos, how to add a folder to Eden Photos. Now, I have a few images in the folder, but none of them are have any tags. So I have two options to auto-organize the images now. So option number one is I can select a single image from my folder. And then right here in the menu, I can click auto tag. So once I do that, it's gonna start tagging the image. It's gonna add a few tags to the image. So as you can see, you have pretty relevant tags already added to the image. And this image is also in my albums, already in the proper album. So that's pretty nice. Now, another way to do this, if I don't wanna only organize single images, like I showed you now, I can do this with multiple images. Let's say I can add tags to these four images. That's option number two for adding tags and organizing single images that are added to the app. And as you can see now, these images have tags added to them. And they're of course also added to the relevant albums in the album gallery. And the last thing I could do if I pretty much want to organize all my images, and that's going to be the preferred way to do this for most people, is to go to settings and then just click organize everything in my gallery. This would add tags to all my untagged photos. So once I click this, the app says that there have been 30 untagged photos detected, and now it's gonna start adding the tags to these photos, and they'll also start showing up in the album section as well. And that's the basics of using Eden Photos AI features for auto organization. If you have any questions, drop us a line in the comments or write to support at edenphotos.io. We also have a Discord server that you could join, and we also have a Facebook group that you could join where you can ask questions and talk to other members of the community. We're gonna leave links for all of these in the description. So thank you guys for listening and talk to you soon.